King Mo is one of the best pound for pound MMA fighters on the planet. He's fought everybody. He's not. There was talk of you fighting Fedor. You're not afraid of anyone.
Nah, man. You know, as long as the paycheck's right, I'll fight them. You know what I'm saying?
You also, I also know, because I've seen you in a boxing gym, you spar pro fighters. You have great hands. Mayweather McGregor. It looks like it's going to happen. Break it down.
You're a stud, man.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Mayweather McGregor, what's the breakdown?
The guy's in awe. He can't even talk.
Yeah, no, that's cool. But what's that breakdown? You know, like it's, you can't, that'd be like me fighting, like, you know, me versus Usyk, or to beat your Michael Hunter. They murdered me, you know what I'm saying? It's two different worlds. I hope Conor gets paid well, you know what I'm saying? But he'll be lucky to hit Floyd more than 15 times.
Do you think Floyd stops him, or do you think he just toys with him 12
rounds? It's supposed to be an exhibition, so I hope that it's not no Rocky, you know, it's not no Apollo Creed, you know what I'm saying? What's that Russia's name?
Ivan Drago.
Ivan Drago situation.
Where Drago kills him.
I hope it's like, you know, open, like a playful exhibition, so you can see it, so you can both work. Because I remember Willie Pep and Sugar Ray Robinson had exhibitions in the past. So let them work, let them see both their skills, let them have a good time, let them get paid to do it.
A lot of big things coming up. John Jones, what do you think about him? What do you think of his next fight?
I think he's a great fighter, but I think Daniel Cormier beats him.
Why?
I think Daniel's caught up with him. Daniel's cardio is good. Speed is great. John Jones' last fight was tough. I think he put on a little bit too much size and the layoff, but Daniel's been on the road.
If there are three people King Mo could fight, one, two, three, who would it be?
Whoever made me the most money.
Which is who?
I don't know. Actually, the easiest multi-million dollar payday, three times. You know what I'm saying? If it could be a corpse, a quadriplegic, and a quadriplegic midget, they could make me millions and millions.
You'll fight him. It's a business too.
I smash him.
Okay, how about you and Fedor? If he's watching this video, what do you tell him?
Fedor, let's fight, man. You know, I'll fight you in Japan, Russia, Bellator. I'm down for whatever. Just let's make it happen.
What's your record now, Mo? You've been in this game for many, many years.
I mean, I don't know, man. I don't really keep up with the record, you know what I'm saying?
You just fight.
I just fight, man. Catch chicks.
That's it. And a few years ago, you had a 6-6 knockout where the guy was laying down and you flew in and knocked him out.
Yeah, you know, it's a highlight. I don't watch my own highlights. I just kind of just fight and just keep on moving, you know what I'm
okay,
saying?
If they made the King Mo movie, who plays you?
My brother.
Why?
He can do it? Yeah, he knows me, you know what I'm saying? He acts just like me.
I gotta ask you this, Canelo gave up his belt this week.
Yeah.
What did you think of that situation?
Nothing. I think in a year and a half. Come on, coach. I think my dog right here.
Of course, number one cup man. Yeah.
I think in about a year and a half they'll fight. A year and a half they'll fight. And I think, you know what? Got Canelo. I like Canelo. It's
my dog. Nate Diaz.
I Triple G?
Yep.
Man, I need to sit your hand. Man, do me like him.
Who do you have? Who do you have?
Triple G.
Who do you have?
Look, when they fight in about a year, because I'm fighting about a year, mm-hmm. I got Canelo. It'll be by a year. Got Canelo.
What do you think of Adrian Broner?
Yeah, man, he's talented, you know what I'm saying? He's talented fighter, just you know, just can't keep
it. You know Raul Marquez, former champion?
Yeah, I know he is, yeah.
You know Steve Farhood, the boxing historian? King Mo. MMA superstar.
MMA,
he could take you out right now. Can you choke him out really quick?
No, you know, there was a guy. Melvin Gillard.
Yeah, I know Melvin. Yeah, he fought James Countryman.
He was in Houston. One time we were messing around. He choked me down, dude. And we were wrestling on the ground and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
And then as soon as it was time for him to I said, just go ahead and do what you got to do. I tapped out. That's it.
Kimo, besides
up here is different.
Yeah, up here.
Up here, if we just do this, it'll be different.
I have to wrestle you.
Yeah, exactly. All right.
Enjoy the fight. Right,
yeah. Besides yourself, who has the best hands in MMA? Is it the Diaz brothers, Nate Diaz, Nick Diaz? Is it?
I say Holly Holm.
Holly Holm?
Yeah. You can't work with Holly Holm has the best hands in MMA.
There's a lot of talk that she might fight Cyborg. She accepted it. She's going, what do you think? Why are you smiling? Cyborg's a beast.
Look, I've watched Cyborg train. It depends on the weight class. If it's at 140, Holly Holm could get her. If it's at 145, don't waste your time.
Helen, you cover MMA a lot. Who would you want to see King Mo fight? What's the biggest fight he has?
Whoever you would want to fight.
No, in English. No politically correct.
No matter whoever.
Anybody can get it. Like
Broner. I fight Fedor or whatever.
What weight class Fedor are you right now?
I fight the money weight. You know what I'm saying? If I can make the weight class, I fight there.
Anyone you want to see him fight?
You know what? That's a good question. Who haven't you fought that you
would he's fought everyone.
To fight Fedor. Fedor would be good.
Fedor, yeah.
Is John Jones in your weight class?
Yeah, he's my weight class. I fight him, but we're different organizations.
So that would never happen?
If it could, I'd love to.
Would you think about Phil Davis's last fight?
I fought Phil Davis. They cheated me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I really won that fight. Everybody was there. Everybody saw it. You know what I'm saying?
He got robbed. Why?
He got robbed. He won rounds 1 and 2. And possibly even 3.
No, he got me 3. He got me 3, but things I won the first 2 rounds. So,
but how's it going? But that's unfortunately the politics of sports, whether it's MMA or boxing.
It is what it is, but you know, hopefully I get a chance to fight him again, or I'll fight Liam, or I'd like to fight Sergey Karatanov, the heavyweight Russian. He fighting U.S. championship. I mean, world championship.
Would you fight
in
boxing. Phil again?
Yeah, I fight Phil. I fight anybody. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter to me. I fight.
Like Broner says, anybody can get it.
I'm the can man. I'm the fight anybody man. You know what I'm saying?
You fight anybody man. Kimo, tell people where to follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
You know, let me be real with you. Like, I don't like Instagram, Twitter that much, but if you want to follow me, @KingMoFH.
There you have it. Make sure to follow him. Please report.com. Melissa Crack reporting. How's it